Hello everyone, today we'll discuss how the Gujarat High Court orders probe against doctor who allegedly issued bogus medical certificates to enable prisoners get bail. The court noted that on May 22nd, a trial court had also made certain observations against the medical certificates issued by Dr. Patel, who claimed to be an MBBS degree holder. The degree mentioned in the certificate as MBBS and MRSM, that is member of the Royal Society of Medicine, which belongs to United Kingdom. It is further observed by the trial court that MRSM is not a degree and the doctor must be having a membership of that institution. Though the degree mentioned by the doctor as MBBS, he issued the certificate advising for surgery, which an MBBS degree holder cannot perform. Different addresses are mentioned in different certificates, and it is also revealed that the doctor has a criminal history of rape, cheating, forgery, and even offences under the Motor Vehicles Act. Prima facie, it transpires that the said doctor, namely Mr. Patel, is issuing such bogus certificates in the name of different hospitals with different addresses. Let the certificate issued by Dr. Patel be verified and examined by concerned investigating officer so that correct and true facts be surfaced on record.